So all of our crew working overnight here have been parking in the very back and making their way through icy, sleet-covered parking lots to get here to WFAA. Not the case, though, for Pete Delkus. Take a look at Pete's car. He's got his car parked inside the garage. Somehow he managed, I don't know if he worked this out in his contract or what happened, but yeah, that's some prime parking there, Pete.